Greatest demonstration of love that the world would ever know. God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son. And this son came as a lamb. He would become a conquering king, but he came as a lamb. He would be king of kings and lord of lords, but he came as a lamb, and he came for you.
People came from miles around, all to worship and bow down. Oh, the privilege it was, they called him the Lamb of God.
Shepherds came seeking this lamb, and their lives will never be the same. The angelic host formed a choir and sang from the heavenlies. Wise men were wise enough to seek and bow down to this lamb. He came to seek and to save the lost. He came because he loves you. It's great to know that God so loved the world, but more important to know that God loves you.
Now here it is. Many years have passed. They say his time has come and passed. Oh, but I'm so glad that it remains. You're still the Lamb of God.
John looked over the horizon and saw one walking as no man walked. And he said, "Behold, the Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world." He's still saving, he's still redeeming, and he's still there for you today. Receive him, say yes to him, and he will change your life. Time cannot change him, and ages do not time him. He's still the Lamb of God.
Still.